Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue, because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
Driver drives. Get in.
All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
What you got to worry about?
I don't know. I ain't done any real work in years, you know? So I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the best in the business.
All right. Then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit.
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman, 14% to a driver, 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other outlays. I feel like a chump buying myself a score.
Shit. I guess we'll find out if they worth it, right?
All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
Ask me if I give a shit.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
Hello? Exterminators here. Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
Hey, I saw you had some grenades on you. Don't throw them instead of the gas bombs.
I think I can tell the difference.
We're waiting on you.
Sit tight. I got an angle.
Not quite. Hey. That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Well, think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Go, 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 go! Give me the loot, bro.
Able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on.
120 remaining.
This better not be paste.
Keep it up!
Hey, come on.
Quick hands, man, that's why you get your cut.
I'm on it, Holmes. Let's go, let's go.
A minute left.
Here we go. How we doing? How we doing?
Not a lot of time left.
Grabbing what I can, Holmes.
50 seconds.
Hey, buddy. You keep handling the merch like that, you're gonna earn your 12%.
They got nice stones in this joint. How you doing over there?
40 seconds.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get. We're on the clock.
This better not be paste.
Coast is clear. If we move now, man, it'll be a clean...
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out of my face.
Oh.
You forget a thousand things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
Stay close, stay safe, let's go. We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive.
Let's go.
Roll.
Put your headlights on, it's dark in here.
We're going through this tunnel up ahead. The tunnel splits, both lead to the same place. Keep going through the mud, but you'll be able to handle it. Good call on the bikes, we need them on this ground. I studied the route and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain.
I
I should charge more for getting involved in police chases. Area. I think we got a chance.
All right, we're clear of the cops for right now. Let's stop at the end of the river and we'll get the bikes into the truck. Waiting on you, kid. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha-ha! Woo! Ha-ha! Woo! We did it. You know what I'm saying?
Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
It was a good takedown. Here's to the first of many.
That's it. Put it in the bay.
Call your gym guy, Lesty, baby, because we got merchandise.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're going to be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up. Stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change. I promise. You won't even recognize me. Hook me up with one of those, dawg. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face. And you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say, hey, you'll remember my name. And it's probably because you think you're cooler. Fucking Pablo's bitches. We got a few of them, Joe. I feel you.